We are at 167 Williams Lane in Bryce Resort, Basie, Virginia. And we're walking in through the hallway mudroom where basically you can drop off all your ski equipment, golf equipment, whatever you're wearing. There's even a convenient washer dryer here, stacked washer dryer just off the entry. The floors are tile, a beautiful warm color. And from this hallway, we're into the kitchen with granite countertops and, again, warm tile. Lovely cabinetry and a window on the outdoors, which, as it turns out today, is snowy. You have your own little internet cafe possibility here. There's a counter and, of course, all these houses are wired. From here, you walk into the great room with its two-story ceilings, plenty of light here, great stone fireplace, floor to ceiling, as you can see, windows everywhere. And this is a beautiful room for just being and entertaining as well. There's a second door off to the side here, and French doors to the deck, and that's where we'll go next. Here's the dining room area, beautiful fixtures, and blinds as well. And we happen to have a fabulous day. It snowed a few days ago. The mountains to the west of us are on the West Virginia border, and that's generally where the snow comes from. You're in a woodland setting here with mountains as backdrop and a little sunshine too. Okay, we're up here at 167 Williams Lane, Bryce Resort, Virginia. We're in the upper gallery and looking down onto the great room. As you can see, there are windows to the west here, north and south, that provide plenty of light to what is really a beautiful office area here. Adjacent the office area is a Jack and Jill bath and an additional bedroom. Again, as below, you have the hardwood floors. You also have wrought iron railings and a lovely sense of space.